Check mother truckers. What up, y'all? This is Oklahoma's number one reformed outlaw. Y'all ready for some truth? Might hurt your feelings. Might make your butt hurt. Oh well, no matter. Here goes. Lace up or face down. Stand up and fight or lay it down. Lace up or face down. Stand up and fight or lay it down. Fight or flight, either way, no need for sound. Lace up or face down. Stand up and fight or lay it down. Lace up or face down. Stand up and fight or lay it down. Fight or flight, either way, no need for sound. Lace up or face down. Stand up and fight or lay it down. Lace up or face down. Stand up and fight or lay it down. Give me some food and we'll meet the crowd. So you thought this was gonna be an easy ride. We blast the music and commit all this crime. Thinking we gonna get away every time. Now we pop, sitting in the cell and facing the dime. Wondering if we ever gonna make it through this time. Are we gonna live or die? So here's the advice, ride or die, fight or fight. Every brotherhood and the white pride, yeah, every one of them gonna try. They all want you to see it from their side. But once you locked in, you locked in for life. Otherwise, you can give up that white behind, or you can fight and ride alone for the duration of your time. But only you can choose. Are you scared or are you amused? Alright, if you're scared and a pussy, join that gang. And that's who you'll always be, always internally. Otherwise, accept the consequences of your temporary demise. Step back, think, analyze, realize your choices led to your own demise. Those so-called brothers weren't there for the ride when you committed your particular crime. Now try to realize all they're looking for out of you is a laugh and a rise. They could care less how you choose to ride your time. See, it's that peer pressure and that evil spiritual entity that makes you believe that you can't properly measure up without bowing down to the normal fears of prison society. So here's the advice, ride alone, die alone, ride or die, fight or fly. But either way, are you gonna come out truly rebirthed and alive? Come in this prison and I hope you learn your lesson. Go to school and get you an education. Otherwise, waste your time joining a gang and never learn how to truly survive. Otherwise, waste your time joining a gang and never learn how to truly survive. Otherwise, waste your time joining a gang and never learn how to truly survive. Come in this prison and I hope you learn your lesson. Go to school and get you an education. Otherwise, waste your time. Otherwise, waste your time, join a gang, and never learn how to truly survive.